I like the way Kipton talks to Jillian's family. He looks them in the eye the whole time he's talking. The other guy looks off in space and then talks, but he doesn't make that eye-to-eye connection. So it's a little bizarre. I feel more comfortable with Kipton, and I hope she picks him.